in order to get the bolt cut out, you have to put a saw blade down between the belly and the rim and cut that bolt off and then drive it out in order to take these things apart. I'll show you how we put them back together. They almost never line up. You need a wedge to separate them. Put the system back together once you get a new hub.